This short video shows you how to use share link function on UQ Research Data Manager, UQRDM. Share link function is available on UQRDM Cloud. Remember to use ethical consideration when using this sharing function. These are the steps. Log into the UQRDM Cloud. Click the identifier of the storage. Something looks like pending 20-A3913. Locate the folder or the file which you would like to share link. Click the share icon next to the folder or the file. Select share link and click the plus sign. Highlight and copy the password. Paste the password in a document or a message to share. Click the arrow next to the password. Click the icon to copy the link to clipboard. Paste the link in a document or a message to share. That's the whole process of using share link. For UQHDR students, you need to paste both the password and the link in the same form required by the graduate school. Important note, if you have identifiable human data storage type, the sharing function is disabled. You need to use other means such as UQ email or OneDrive to share your data files. So this is a identifiable human data type of storage. And as you can see, the sharing function has disappeared because it's disabled. For more information on UQRDM, read the UQRDM guide. Email data@library.uq.edu.au if you need help. Thank you.